Why stop commenting on people's videos? Because it just leads to hate. It leads to people coming over to leave hate and dislike.
So I posted a video about how this guy spams comments too much, and 3 days later he says he's not gonna comment anymore? Do I have superpowers? If I just make a video about something, can I speak it into existence? Hey, strugglers. I want to win a bunch of money. All right, cool. That's a good start. I'm a game show guy, strugglers. What can I say? If you got a problem with that, there's the door, sweetheart. We all know the story of my Deal or No Deal journey, which led me to creating my own game show and subsequently becoming America's favorite host of all time. Welcome, everybody, to Guess... It's Guess That Cameo. Welcome, everybody, to Guess That Cameo. Oh, what's that? You're new here and you don't know that story? That's okay, just know that I really like game shows. The idea of winning a bunch of money and being financially stable for at least a little while is obviously a big draw for a lot of people. It's why a lot of folks play the lottery. It's a big reason why some people go to casinos. And one of the big boys dishing out life-changing cash is Publishers Clearing House. I want to assume that most of you know what Publishers Clearing House is because they've been around for so long. But also, it's such an old person thing that there is a chance that you've never heard of them before. So if you haven't, this is kind of what they do.
I got some great news.
Oh, baby, let's hear it, Steve.
You could win $5,000 a week for life. These are my friends from Publishers Clearing House.
Hey, Steve.
Hey, Todd. And they can make it happen. Enter at PCH.com. $5,000 a week for life. Come on, baby.
So that's wild, right? $5,000 a week for life? That's like earning a $260,000 salary every year until you die and you don't have to do anything. I don't know how the taxes would work, but I think even after Uncle Sam stole most of it, you'd still be pulling in like six figures. I'll take it. I always hear about these big extravagant giveaways, but I hardly ever hear about people winning them. Like, what about all those giveaways that the Sprouse twins used to do on Disney Channel? The Danimals one, the deck out your room sweepstakes, like, were people actually winning those? Well, I do have the answer. I actually do know. I was pretending like I didn't know. I think I got you for a second. Apparently people were winning those because the person who won the deck out your room sweepstakes posted a YouTube video about it. I will link it if you wanna check that out because it's pretty interesting. It's kind of fun. So even though I was skeptical about those giveaways, at least these ones appear to have been legitimate.
Ooh, extraordinary.
But what about the Publishers Clearing House giveaways? Are people actually winning those? Well, they do have a massive list on their website of the past winners. Who knows if it's legitimate or not? I went on to see if anybody from North Dakota had ever won. One person did. He's a registered sex offender. I wish I was making that up. But PCH also does their famous Prize Patrol in-person giveaways with the big check and the balloons. So let's take a peek at some of those. How's that sound? You wanna do that? Let's do that. Also, before we go any further, channel bingers, subscribe already. What do you do? What is this, the fifth video of mine you've watched today? Subscribe, it's free, all right.
The Publishers Clearing House Prize Patrol is in Eagle, Colorado, and I'm about to surprise Pamela Jonker with $1 million. Let's do this. All right, we're headed up to the house.
There's just something strange about that deafening silence.
$1 million. Let's do this.
They're giving away a bunch of money. This should be more energy.
Hello, I'm looking for Pamela.
That's me.
Pam, today is a good day.
Was that a threat? Pam, today is a good day. All right? You hear me?
Come on out here, come out here. How are you?
I'm stunned.
That's okay, that's the point.
She's so confused.
Any idea what this might all be about?
Well, apparently I won something.
You have, Pamela! You have! As a matter of fact, you've won big!
Come on, man, bring that energy. What are you getting paid for?
Oh, you won something, all right. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Pam, you won $1 million from Publishers Clearing House. This is not a joke.
Oh my God.
There's some flowers for you.
Where's the drama? This is so anticlimactic, what the hell? They're giving this sweet old lady $1 million and treating it like it's a raffle at a peewee baseball game.
You are a PCH winner. You've been entering a long time and
yes.
I saw you enter every day and it paid off because you won.
Wait, she's been entering every day and still didn't know who was at the door with the balloons and the big check? Pam, come on. Old people are so cute.
Hello. Could you step out for a second?
Well, I guess.
Come on out.
The camera guy. It was creepy enough the way that the first guy started the whole interaction.
Could you step out for a second?
That's what a cop says when they think you've been drinking and driving.
We're looking for somebody named... What's your name?
Glenda.
Glenda what?
Dancy.
That's right. Guess what?
I'm so uncomfortable right now.
Don't pass out. I'm Dave Sayer from Publishers Clearinghouse. Do you remember entering our sweepstakes?
Yes.
We're here today to award you $1 million.
Let go of her hand, Dave.
You hear that? You sure?
Positive.
It's got my name.
Hold on now.
Come on out, Jace. Take a closer look. Give your mom a hug.
Show us your butt.
Richard Marshall.
Do you mind coming down here?
Oh, we got something good for you.
Come with me.
Come on.
Are you Richard?
Come on down.
Richard wants nothing to do with this. Look at that face. Are you freaking kidding me? On a Sunday?
Now, you have been entering the Publishers Clearinghouse sweepstakes, haven't you?
Yes.
You won $1 million from Publishers Clearinghouse.
Is this real?
This is 100% legit. We're not playing around. You won $1 million.
$1 million with your name on it.
Okay, finally, we got something. It's not a huge reaction, but it's something.
Congratulations!
What the hell is Jimmy Fallon doing here? Tell me that doesn't look just like Jimmy.
You did great. You did great.
I don't even want $1 million. Just 500,000. Well, that's very humble of you, Tam. So those are their big prizes. But that's not all that the Publishers Clearinghouse gives away. Oh, no. They have a bunch of other ways to win money.
One easy way is to visit PCH.com. Once you click on the Begin button and go through the steps, you'll get your daily super prize entry to win. After entering for the super prize, keep playing each of the featured games to unlock $10,000 and $20,000 bonus games and get more opportunities to win. PCH.com has prize opportunities for you every day. Take a shot at the $500 instant win cash bonus with every 10 games you play, as many times as you want. Play just one game and you'll automatically be entered to win $1 million. Each game offers you a chance to earn tokens many times. You'll also have a shot to become the top scorer or top token earner.
Wait, I'm missing a
the daily slots, all these opportunities, you'll get plenty of chances to play just one tournament slot and winning opportunities, and automatically be entered to win $1 million.
Well, I'll be honest. I was struggling to understand any of what I was just told. I heard a lot of numbers. And a lot of words, I feel anxious.
Why just search when you can search and win? Search for something you're interested in and get valuable information while also getting a chance to win. That's right. After you log in, your first search of the day enters you for a chance to win a super prize.
Super prize, you say? Just search for something I'm interested in and win money?
Download any of our apps for even more thrilling chances to win. And don't forget to check out your mail for the PCH bulletins loaded with exciting prize opportunities.
Oh boy, I love mail!
So as you can see, between all the big check giveaways and the online sweepstakes, Publishers Clearinghouse is giving away money all the time. But how? This is a question that I used to have about other game shows as well. Like when you think about a show like Wheel of Fortune, they give out about $40,000 per episode to the contestants. Where does that $40,000 come from? A lot of it comes from syndication, which means that different TV stations are paying for the rights to play Wheel of Fortune on their channels. And of course, there are sponsors like Toyota who will offer up a car as a prize, you know, at no cost to the show. It's just in exchange for having their name attached to the episode. But the big bucks, like pretty much everything, comes from advertising. And I know a little bit about that. If you've got a popular show playing at prime time, the cost of a 30-second commercial spot is gonna run you tens of thousands of dollars. And depending on the network and the size of the market that you're in and a lot of other factors, the show itself is gonna be raking in a ton of money per episode. Think about websites like YouTube. They make their money from ads that are placed on the homepage and on videos. You may see one on this video. You may see a few on this video. Like right now, you might see one. Have you ever scrolled through Facebook on your phone? No, you're not a middle-aged mom? Well, you'll just have to trust me then when I tell you that literally every third post is an ad. I'm not exaggerating. Every third post is an ad. So you'll see a kid from your hometown on a fishing trip, and then one of your friend's moms selling pyramid scheme tea, and then an ad. Terrible political take, new haircut, ad, and so on and so forth until the end of time. So what about Publishers Clearing House? Well, I could just sit here and talk about it, but how about I show you? Let's enter one of their sweepstakes. All right, let's just go to pch.com. All right, well, oh, hey, look at that, right there. Do you want a prize that lasts forever? In quotes, yeah, I do, I sure do. The Forever Super Prize will definitely be awarded on February 28th. It definitely will, it will be awarded. All right, frick it, let's go, let's win it, baby. I just need to enter all of my personal information, it seems. Fair trade for $5,000 a week forever, though. I mean, I'll hand it over. I am definitely gonna uncheck these boxes about them sending me emails. I don't want them to send me emails, so uncheck, uncheck. And moving on. This is pretty easy so far. Oh, good lord. Okay, what the hell am I looking at now? Be advised, do not forfeit a prize number that could win you forever. Okay, I won't. I won't do it. I don't want to. I won't do it. There's a lot of movement. And there's a lot of imagery blinking at me. I'm a little overwhelmed, I will admit. Browse these super deals below and consider placing an order with us today. I mean, we'll see what they got. A little feather duster. I think I'll pass. Stop fumbling with hard to handle measuring spoons. I have an okay time handling measuring spoons. I don't think that's an issue in my life. You know what, let me just scroll to the bottom. I don't think any of this is gonna be useful to me. I'm just gonna go ahead and continue. More stuff to buy, I guess. We'll just scroll through these. Won't you reconsider? Won't I though? Maybe I should buy something. A purchase won't improve an individual's chance of winning. So what, why would I buy something? What? Okay, absolutely not then. No, I'm not gonna buy something if it's not gonna help me win. I just need to look at a few more ads and maybe then we'll be able to submit this thing. My entry is confirmed. We are officially entered in and I have a chance to win $5,000 a week for life. I'm very excited. Hold on, I'm sorry. I just got an email. Okay. It looks like it's just a confirmation. We are now awaiting further action from you. Am I not done? I'm not done. I guess I'll continue. Win $10,000 a week forever. What am I looking at here? You want me to play a game now? I see. I'm gonna pass. I think I just got another email. Mandatory compliance for imminent winner selection. Final step required. I didn't finish my registration. Now just one final step away. Okay, one more step and then we'll be entered into the $5,000 giveaway. So we will act now. I don't wanna waste any more time here. I wanna be sure that I'm entered in, okay? I don't wanna lose this opportunity. Complete, I did that, okay? I did 5,000 a week forever. Final step, all I have to do is 5,000 a week forever. Okay, now, excuse me? Step four is the same as step three, which is the same as step two, and it's the same as step one. What am I missing? We are hoping, they want me to buy something now. We'll just go to the next page. All right, and there's more ads, okay? We're going through these, and next page, there's more. There's just more ads. Page four, just more ads, okay. Scrolling, and all right, I could continue. No. Enter now. We're gonna enter into the sweepstakes. This is it. Let's go. 5,000 a week for life. My card is empty. Son of a bitch. You're passing up incredible customer benefits. Which one? What am I passing up? I'm missing out on the fact that I can hassle-free returns. If I don't buy anything, I don't need to return it. I don't need to worry about hassle-free returns. Publishers Clearing House, you're making me lose my mind. They want me to buy more things. They want me to buy more. Submit my entry. Submit. I want to be in the drawing.
Don't stop now. Here's another opportunity to win.
What's all this now?
Click match now. You know you want to.
I don't. I don't want to, ma'am. Please don't make me do this. I got another email. Are you kidding me? Cramer alert. There's a gosh darn Cramer alert. Win 5,000 a week forever, guaranteed for award in just weeks. What does that mean? Guaranteed for award? What does that mean, Publishers Clearing House? You must act quickly. Your window to get in is closing fast. What do I have to do? Did I not do it already? Okay, well, son of a bitch, here we go. Act now, get me in there. I'm starting to lose my cool a little bit. I will simply unsubscribe from these emails so I don't receive any more, okay? I don't wanna receive any more emails. Yes, please unsubscribe me. Okay, thank goodness. Are you f***ing kidding? Final step pending. What is the step? How many final steps are there, Publishers Clearing House? So this is insane, right? Imagine your sweet little grandma just, you know, clicking away at this website, falling into a tunnel of lies and trickery. She's gonna believe it. All she wanted was a fat, hefty boatload of limitless cash. Now she's got a shopping cart full of cookbooks and bath mats. I hope you like cookbooks and bath mats for Christmas. And even if people can figure out how to install Adblocker on their browser, it doesn't work. This stuff goes right through Adblocker. And what's with them telling me that making a purchase won't increase my chances of winning?
We love it when someone buys something, but you have the same chance whether you buy or not.
But then they immediately turn around and try to convince me that making a purchase will increase my chances of winning? I'm all kinds of confused. Hold on a second. Hello? Hi. Can I help you? Do you know what's going on here? I don't. Are you the one?
The one?
Your name?
I'm Scott.
Scott.
Cramer.
And you've just won.
Are you asking me or are you telling me something?
Did you enter the PCH sweepstakes?
Yeah, like a few minutes ago.
And you've been entering for a while now, haven't you?
No, just the once. One time.
Do you know what's going on here?
Do you have something for me?
Check.
Thanks.
Can I hold your hand? So, all in all, is it worth your time to enter into these sweepstakes dozens of times a day, expose yourself to all these junk advertisements, and help this company that earns $1 billion a year only give away about $13 million? Not for me. It's not worth it for me. The website itself says that you have a 1 in 6.2 billion chance of winning the big prize. You could win the Powerball 21 times with those odds. And you're not winning the Powerball. 1 in 6.2 billion is like entering a drawing with 80% of the entire planet involved and hoping that they pick your name. But, you know, maybe they will pick your name. It's so silly because even as I sit here and joke about it and say that out loud, there's a tiny voice in my head saying,
but, you know, somebody has to win, Scott.
And I'm so annoyed that my brain works like that. I wish it didn't. Yeah, somebody has to win. Somebody is gonna win. Could it be you? I freaking guess it could. Maybe. Probably not. No. But, you know, maybe. PCH.com is definitely a rigged and staged organization. Definitely. PCH says one person in 6.2 billion will win a Win for Life prize. There's only 328.2 million people in the United States. He does have a point there, doesn't he? So you could spend your time entering sweepstakes and spend your money on lottery tickets. Or you could spend your time watching my videos and save your money for when my new merch comes out soon. The choice is yours, baby. All right, we're moving along pretty quickly with the new clothing brand stuff. So I will be keeping you updated. Just know that it's coming out very soon. I want to show you the design so bad. I know I'm going to wear the heck out of it. So I hope you do too. I'll probably have updates on my Instagram and Twitter before I have an update on YouTube because it's easier to post there. So feel free to follow me if you're interested in knowing about that. Or if you just want to see pictures and tweets. Special thank you to my patrons. Those that are listed here are in the top tier on my Patreon. And guys, if I could enter all of you in to win the lifetime sweepstakes thing, I would, okay? I would. I don't have the time, but I really wish I could because you all deserve it so much. I really hope that Publishers Clearinghouse doesn't send me a bunch of emails still. I hope that stops. I hate getting emails. But I think that's all I got for you this time. I had a lot of fun with this one. I'll talk to you again very soon. Goodbye.
I would have bought a house up on the hills down in LA, but now I just can't do that. No, I just can't do that.